In this tutorial, we will try to explain step by step how to mix two or more colors in MS Paint, with applications and techniques and all its features. To get the most out of this training, following this content and our previous and subsequent or other related trainings that we publish in series will help you understand and achieve much more. We open MS Paint and start with a clean and blank canvas with a white background color. In MS Paint, we have multiple methods and techniques for mixing two or more colors together, and we will demonstrate them hands-on in turn. The first method is to spray the selected colors with a spray can brush, layer by layer, one after the other and gradually. The color scale we will choose will be within the dark and light tones of red colors. As a first step, we transfer the colors we will determine from the Edit Colors panel to our palette respectively. In our previous tutorials, we have provided detailed examples and explanations about colors and the Edit Colors panel. If you want to learn more, it is useful to review previous trainings. With the spraying method, we achieved a color transition from dark to light, a subtle, faint blending effect between colors, and to make it more pronounced, we superimposed the copy of the sample we created on top of the other like a layer. We used the oval tool to cut a full circle from the color blend we created and changed the transparent selection property and background colors. We made similar examples when we discussed brushes, and here we will develop the example a bit further. We achieve the color transition from red to yellow with an oil paint brush and by gradually mixing the intermediate colors. With the selection tool, we selected this newly created color blend. We create an example of a gradient effect by resizing the selection or manually collapsing and expanding it with the technique described in the gradient tutorial. By using different colors with different brushes, we can get more and more varied mixtures. Although the blending effect of each brush is generally similar, each brush has its own unique differences. We mix three different colors side by side to get intermediate colors and blends from indigo blue and light blue tones to light green, and we can select the intermediate colors between each blend with the color picker tool. As in the previous example, here we make an example of a gradient effect. In fact, the gradient effect is a color blending, a color mixing technique we have explained with detailed examples in our previous lessons on gradient. This tutorial includes a large gradient color creation example, which will also be included in the color mixing example. We record our progress and clean our canvas. Diagonally, one after the other, we create a total of six colors from yellow to orange to red, including purple and blue. Then, using the gradient subtraction technique, we reduce it to one pixel without preserving the aspect ratio and expand it back to its normal size. Here is a new example of gradient color mixing. Finally, we display all these examples in sequence on a single canvas. Yes, we have come to the end of this training content. If you haven't seen it, we recommend you to watch the previous and subsequent trainings of the series. We will continue the series with more beautiful trainings, and we will be with you again very soon. Don't forget to subscribe and click the bell to receive notifications for new videos. See you again soon, and thanks for watching.